Victoria season 3 is coming out very soon in the UK. I think it's coming out in April, so yeah.
How overall does the tone of season 3 compare to the last season? Because obviously it sort of evolved over season 1 and 2.
I think the show has sort of matured as its eponymous heroine has matured, and it's dealing with sort of bigger topics as we go. And it's certainly a very exciting season for me personally, for my character. So watch this space.
Can you talk a little bit more about why that is, why it is such an exciting one for you?
For me, it's very epic. Big dramatic things happen. I can't say very much, obviously, but yeah, it's exciting.
It's just my final question. Obviously, you're working with an amazing cast on that production. Can you talk a little bit about what it's like working with the rest of the team, the family on that, especially now as you go into season 3?
Yeah, oh my God, it's completely wonderful. They're just like my closest friends, and I adore all of them. I think David Oakes is coming tonight. Have you seen him?
He might not have snuck in just yet, but you might end up seeing...
Okay, Prince Ernest's on his way, I think.